Having a car delivered. First time I've ever had one delivered to my house that Carvana didn't bring. Central Chevrolet in Jonesboro, Arkansas is going to bring it. I went up there and did all the paperwork and stuff. And because of the funding for the car, because of the check I was going to write, there were problems that I don't want to get into. Nothing out of the ordinary. It's just too much to explain, and it's not necessary. Because of that, I actually bought the car Saturday, and this is Monday. You know, but now everything is fine. The money is situated just right. So he should be here in just a moment. So what did I buy? Well, you know it plugs in. Believe it or not, I came so close to buying a gas car. It was somewhere in the neighborhood of 5, 6, 7 year old Hyundai Elantra. I was gonna buy it. How y'all like our new roof we got the other day? Well, about a month ago. Anyway, there's my plug. I was gonna buy an Elantra because it was cheap. It was a family member, and all I had to do was match Carvana's offer. 60,000 miles, the tires had 18,000 miles on them. And it was $10,200 and some change. Those are selling on Carvana's website for about $14,000 to $15,000. And I was going to do it, and I just could not do it. I just couldn't do it. I could not get excited about a gas car. So I bought something that plugs in, used. I'll give you a hint, it's a 2018. There it is. 2018 Chevy Volt Premier. Yeah. Beautiful color.